At GlobalLogic, luckily I've had the opportunity to go through with this entire process of, you know, learning and interacting with the end users, seeing where your design is actually making a difference, if it is. And that to a designer is really empowering, you know. It's the same as if you are a creator of something and then that creation makes the biggest impact in the world. Then yeah, it's the same way a designer's mind works. So we need that constant motivation and we need to go through a certain process to, you know, derive at a solution and to understand the situations better. So GlobalLogic as a company and understanding the factor that design-led engineering is an important aspect towards the future to come and towards the solutions that we want to provide, it has really helped me grow as a designer in this company.